Okay. Where's life? Where's life? Where's life? Oh, life. To make a box. Stick carrier. Huh. 19 followers now. Not doing too bad. Really should be more regular with the updates though. It's like everything at the minute though. Especially with Barbie being off and until we get 3 iron ingots. We can't get the big flask. So I have to use the little flask, which is very disappointing and annoying and pain in the bottom. Hi, hi, Puzzling Laura, how are you? Have you had a good day? Yeah, it's been a quiet day today. So Yeah. Surprised not seeing you go live. You've been busy. Been out with your mates and stuff. Did you see the snow? I can't get over we had snow. Oh, it's been manic, the snow. Especially this time of year. Shouldn't have snow. It's the global warming. We're all gonna die. Building. How come you've been out with your mates then? Too cold. That'd be my excuse. I didn't even make it up to the workshop today, so I bath the dog. Ah. That makes a lot of sense. I bathed my dog today. She was smelly. She rolled around in the soot after cleaning out the fire, and then rolled about in something in the garden as well. It just wasn't nice. So it required a bath in the sink. Because normally she goes to the groomer. Oh. Messenger audio. Just one second, sorry about that. Messenger audio. sorry about that. The dog just, yeah, that was not fun. Anyway. I don't think I've had a sale. Let me just check. No, there's no sales yet. I just had the one yesterday. Why? Because there's no picture, right. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, we is back. We is back, let's play. Ay. Have I switched everything back on? That would be the question. Ah, oh, yes. Good. Good, 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 good. We have walls. Oh, why is we feeling dizzy? Because we need proteins. Okay. We need to eat an animal. Which best place to do that is going to be underwater, but it's still quite dark, so we're not going to see shit. Ah, really? Oh, I missed it. We got a fishy. We got a fishy. My tuna gives you 4 pieces, so. See if I can grab another one while that cooks. It is so hard to see under the water though. And it's not like midday. Come on, cook fishes. Fishy. Ah, there we go. We have fish. That brings the proteins up. Yay. Okay. Put out the fire. Eat some more of that. And the next we need is carbs, which is turtles. Everybody loves me. Oh. Everybody wants to message me. Oh my goodness. La 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 la. I thought you'd gone. You know, and I would have been upset. So I'm making just like a basic base at the moment. Oh, come on. Legs. Move. Okay. Oh, oh god, I got infected. But that's okay, because we have bandages. Luckily. We're going to have to go and get some mushrooms. But now we have meats! Keep all the animal fats. And the next thing we need to do is build these walls up. Build probably another platform here to put like the other bits on. Back to harvesting the food. Got to harvest the food. And then we'll be able to get a cart. Soon. Oh. Put out the fire. We have charcoal meat. Thank goodness. Right. So what else have you been up to? I am so glad that they got rid of the picking up animation, because that made everything so slow. I like things to be fast. Me. Ah, some logs. I wasn't going to come online tonight, actually. I was just going to play for the play. I thought we'll add up. Or at least a little bit. Yeah, this is house level one. I had to restart the thing because it had a major update. So everything got restarted. Let's put in everything. I get like a second floor, and the spikes now that you can get to defend your house from the zombies. And then, yeah, should be alright. That's why I put it like in the middle, because I want to be able to expand it. Why? Oh, plus my carbs are a tiny bit. So, after I've done the rest of this, what I will do is build the furnace. Oh no, go slow. Yeah, build the furnace. Because they need to be indoors, which keeps us away from the freezing cold. There we go. Bird. I do wish the bird dropped more than just feathers. I think if you manage to get a bird, it should give you meat as well, because chicken's a really good source of protein. Did they give you Pepsi Max love?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a bottle of normal stuff out there. I do like this game. The developer of this game is really good. He actually listens when you put in like requests for stuff, or and he's forever updating. Like, I'm actually surprised at how many updates he's actually done in such a small amount of time. Make a break in a bit. So this just had another major update, and there's another one coming soon, which is version 0.9. And he's already like changed loads of it. Is that all of it? It is, yay, look at us. Now we need a roof. The actual building stuff on this isn't bad either. We'll just go for a plain roof for now. Because I'll probably want to upgrade the roof in the future. Build a second floor, maybe. So this is my type of game. Not too much fighting, but... Oh no, my axe. Now I need a stick. That's okay, because we have... I'm not really into fighting games, really. I don't mind a little bit of fighting or, you know, nature survival, stuff like that, but I prefer like base building and, you know, having to forage for things and all that sort of stuff. That's my type of game. And this is, we get board nights and stuff on the 10th night. If it was like constant attacks all the time, you know, oh, no, I get bored of that. Because you can't get other things done. Especially if you want like an epic pace and stuff. I like epic paces. And this one's quite good because you've got mineral extractors and stuff. You know, to get like your ore and out of stamina again. It's like Green Hell's great, but there's a lot of defense in it all the time, so you can't really. Oh no. What's wrong with me now? Carbs again. I have to find a potato plant. Just ever so slightly overweight. No! Needs some plants to eat. Oh, looks. You have seeds, but you can't build the seed boxes until you've got iron, because you need to make iron nails, and iron nails are a pain in the butt. Most of the stuff in here is a pain in the butt. That's what makes it fun. You know, trying to survive. I don't think this game's multiplayer yet. But it'd be fun when if it is. You know, like have one defending the base and stuff. Like a lot of them games where you've got to survive, them especially the multiplayer ones, you've got to have friends to do that, and I don't have a lot of friends. Sad, I know, but true. Perfect. It usually helps if you press the right button. mean, video games have changed a lot over the years. There we have a roof. Oh, we need a door. An actual physical door would be grand. Wooden door, there we go. Hit the hole, please, there we go. Yeah. We just need planks for that, that's awesome. How to do that? 1, 2, 3, 4. Because I already had two, and I've one, two. Yay! So, now we're ready for... bring this in. Build some furnaces. At least until we can make the big ones. I know there's a quick key button, I just don't know what it is. So I'll do it slowly. We need carbs quite desperately. Quite desperately. Yeah, I used to play Halo back in the day on the Xbox 360. I mean, I bought the Xbox One so I could play COD, because I enjoyed that. The zombies, not the other bit. Me and the other half, John, we used to both play it quite vigorously, and we had some major fun playing the zombies on that. The amount of ways we used to die stupidly. It was just hilarious. But yeah, playing the Halo games was fun. We beat most of them. I think I beat all of the Halo games, the original collection. I didn't like the Halo where they... you basically fought other people, like continuing. I liked playing where you fought the enemy, you know? PvP is not my favourite type of games to play. Although, I play pub, and I'm pretty good at that. I wouldn't say it was great. I'm pretty good at it. I know my way around a gun or two. But I do prefer this sort of game. Haha! Cucumber! Fantastic harvest! Yay! Carbs! Not many carbs though. It is vitamins. Have some proteins. And have some drink. Very good. Right, so we're back to some semblance of normality. We need to get the... I need to get the, Ooh, you do! They are two-player now, aren't they? I'd have to reinstall them onto my Xbox, which is upstairs. Sorry, we've moved it back downstairs. Well, when are you available? Do you want to play a round or two? I'd be happy to play the Halo games. I like Halo. Who doesn't like Halo? Halo's awesome. I'm cucumbered, that's why I'm moving so slowly. I'm over cucumbered. I can't play tonight because I'm not going to stay on much longer. Not that I have to be up stupidly early in the morning because there's no school room, thank goodness. I still have to be up because I've got to go up to the workshop tomorrow. Because we need some more photographs of the new things I've made. Yay, one. Get that on, get that buzzing, get that working. Now. Get to work. If you're available... What's tomorrow night? Thursday, Friday? Yeah, true. Oh. No. Shouldn't be risked. I have said that, you know, when's the next meetings and stuff, and, I didn't get much of an answer. Because you never do. But hopefully it won't be too much longer, at least. Because the weather's getting better, so... Well, I say that. It's like minus one at the minute. Yeah, I've got that on the... It's, the thingy meeting, the 15th or the 14th. Teams. So it's not the same. I get really depressed not seeing you guys. But then again, you're almost not been many more years and then you're fully classed as a grown up. Oh god, I feel old. Yeah, she rang me today to discuss the meeting and stuff. Also, to ask who and what my family's names are and things, which I thought was interesting. I think I saw a plant over here. Ah, there it is. Also, did it look like my building was on fire? Yeah, it looks like my building's on fire. It's not. Oh wow, corn as well. Wow. Yeah, that stuff. My mom asks how you are all the time. So. Life is difficult. Life is depressive. I'm really not sure what else to tell you guys about your life story, but right? I mean, now changes. Not with my family very much anyway. I suppose we'll see. With another furnace as well. I mean, I mean, you know I don't hide anything from you lot. It's not in my nature to. Which probably gets me into trouble a lot. Night. I'll talk to you soon. Bye. Love you. Pops. You know, sometimes you just get days where you just feel however emotional of the slightest thing. You shouldn't, but you do. I'm sure these purple flowers have like potatoes. There's way too many of them, so I doubt it. Deal with the water situation. Little lean to thingy. is full of locks. I think you should get infected every fight. I don't think that's very fair, to be honest. Still plenty, so let's stop YouTube home a bit now. Almost there. Is that? Once I get the thing, and then I can make a cart. Super important, especially with the new updates. I'm sure they're potato plants. I could be wrong. because I only need two more. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Two more in there. And we're good. Is a workbench. Just a normal. Yeah, we get it. You're graceful, man. Jeez. I know I should sit and feel it, but I just can't bother right now. Lovely, lovely, lovely. One, two, three, four, five, and 6. So each one of these iron ingots gives you 10 nails that you need. To build this and to build this. We also need 3 logs apparently. I forgot about that. That's not a problem. We have cart. This is awesome. So, on this, what we can do is busy. Let's sit here. Let me ask it. put two on, you get sand. You get 10 sand. Because the next thing you want to really build is the... big... there it is. But to build the big furnace, you need to build the dry brick. So, yes. Which means lots of iron. Absolutely shed tons of iron. Shed tons of dry bricks. So, let's get to work. We also have to be wary that it is now day 3. And we will have... there's a horde night coming. And we need to start prepping for the winter. And we could do with the advanced workbench, but... one really nifty thing now is we can do this. Da da da. We can put these on. Oh, that just scared the life out of me, that did. Oh! My poor beating heart. Wait. It might end up running out of stamina. The next thing I want to build is actually the... oh, cool. Bow. I think the bow would actually be handy. I can't remember what I actually need for the bow. What stick of tree rope? That's not bad. That's not bad at all. What do I need? Small stone, one feather, stick, and rope. So we need a load of rope, which we can actually get by here. With this. Gives you 25 rope. That rope that went out the window for some reason. It yeeted itself out the window. Where is it? I don't know. I've lost 25 freaking. Anyway, you can actually fit, I think it's either 2 or 3 boxes on here as well. So, we have the 25 rope, and we need a stick. We need to make it on here. Keep doing that. Like, oh my god, why? Does it require this or workbench? On the workbench. So a stick and three. But you also need to craft a quiver. Which is just two animal hide and two rope. Which actually I think I've got. And then 5 stone, 5 feathers, 5 sticks. Okay. So, if we just get this over here. We get two of them. I'll put three of them. How many did I need? Two hide, two rope. Okay. Are you kidding me? Too hard. Too hard. Then I need 5 stone, 5 feathers, 5 rope. Okay. And 5 sticks. Grab this back and put it back over there. Is actually doing pretty bad. The next thing I really want to do is actually get a bigger water canister, because this diddly one does nothing. And it's a pain in the ass every time you need a drink. Stone over here. Let's go up here. So you can fit 4 logs underneath. Like so. Oh. you can fit, like I said, you can fit four logs underneath. I think that's all you can fit on there. It should travel more. Yeah, okay. And then you can fit, like I said, the carts on top, which is great. But you can't see over them. Which isn't so great, but hey, oh. You win some, you lose some. It's great if you're going on like trips to the camps to get the tech and stuff, because you can take two of the crates with you and you can load them up with all the stuff as well. Otherwise you've got to fill up like the one little backpack, and you've got to hope that you can get another huge backpack, you know, which makes it alarmingly difficult. And I'm going to jump off this at 10 o'clock because I've been streaming for 2 hours. And I need sleep. It'll also be 10 o'clock here, so. Any veggies? Not really. This is definitely by far better than, you know, just struggling your way across, you know? Oh, where's my car? Back to the house. What? God. Harvest. Right there. Then we can actually pick up the box and bring it into the house. Which is grand, if you ask me. Three, four, and five. So, 5 sticks, 5 feathers, 5 stone, gives us 5 of them, which we then pick these up and put them in there. Ta-da! We now have 5 of them, which makes things a little bit easier. So, if we just empty all of this slide out a sec, turn them around because they're not facing the right way, which is actually winding me up considerably, and we'll get everything set back up and set going again. So, yeah. Oh, it's nice. Put these in here too. So okay. Do this over here first. Explosive. I want to build a stand, which is going to be a pain in the butt, but it is necessary. Bring this over here. Actually, I might make another one. Just because. Hunting for alugs. Well, I'll also make a log stand. I'm going to fall over the place now. Beautiful light, just to go back up and grab all the ones I've already cut. This should be harder. Or it's too dark to do anything. Go bed. Free. 4, 5, and 6. Oh. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. And that's where I'm going to love you and leave you tonight. So I shall talk to you all tomorrow. Bye, guys.